Good afternoon. As returning officer in the leadership election, I can confirm that we have received one valid nomination. And Rishi Sunak is therefore elected as leader of the Conservative Party.